Well, it lives. I've fitted a sound chip to this livery sample of the Victory. And this is just with the factory installed speaker. Not the greatest whistle, obviously not our sound file, but just to give you an idea.